What is up, guys? This is Champ, and I'm going to be giving you my quick little mini guide for step four, which is the electrical box kind of below where the exosuits can be found in the center room. I can't remember what it is for the life of me. But basically how this works is you have this panel right here that's in front of us, and basically how you charge this panel is you need to lure the EMZ zombies or the EMP zombies, whatever you want to call them, right next to this panel, and you actually have to have them hit you. And when they hit you, it drains their electrical power or their EMZ power or the EMP power, whatever you want to call it, and it drains it and it slowly powers up this machine here. And basically how it works is the more people you have, of course, the more zombies you're going to have to lure and get hit by right next to this thing to power it up. And what we found is when I've played solo, it's usually around the 11 to 12 zombie range. When you play with four people, I think we've gotten up to, I think it's around like 16, so it doesn't scale too much, but basically you just got to keep slowly getting hit by zombies and draining their power into this machine here, and that will slowly bring up the percentage indicated by that small little dial, and you can kind of check your status of it as you're doing it. So as you can see here, basically what you want to do is, the best strategy for this is honestly you have to do it in the middle of a round, and that makes it very difficult, but to try to do it at the end of a round is almost nearly impossible, just because again you need so many of these EMZ zombies, and every time you actually get one of them to charge this machine, it's actually going to kill him, so it's not like you can save a bunch of EMZs. It's more or less you have to take the risk and try to do it in the middle of a round and get people to train their zombies by, or even if it's a low enough round, just stand next to it with a powerful enough gun that you can kill the regular zombies, and when an EMZ zombie or an EMP zombie comes near you, you can actually have it hit you and still be in a good situation that you're not going to be downed or anything like that. But yeah, step is pretty simple, it's just, it takes a little to get used to. As you can see here, we'll get hit and that will slowly charge the machine and the zombie will die off.
Wait for the next round. It's gonna be a doozy.